You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed
my
us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, anymore. Well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
What shit is this, then?
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Hey, get the fuck out there, and there's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of you. That doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know, second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan. In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did not.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
I say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker?
Cassandra's right! Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Hold on, what happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? Hmm? It's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so we can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational. Greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey. Nice speech. Think they bought it? At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. Place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're implying fucking patty cake, Christ.
Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam. Hey, Lincoln, come pick me up. There's something we need to talk about.
It's about Marcano?
No, it's something else altogether. Just get here.
All right.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
This is New Bordeaux News with an update in the Hollis Dupree trial. Defense attorneys for the elderly South Downs resident claim he was simply reacting to the recent wave of color-on-white violence that has plagued New Bordeaux. The defense also painted a damaging portrait of one of the victims, Trey McCall. He apparently spent time as a teenager in juvenile hall for undisclosed crimes. Dupree's defense is being paid for following an outpouring of public support for the Korean War veteran.
Poor man must have been right in the head.
Call it a private supply.
Because it's fucking private, so you and your little lady can go hit someone else up this time. Won't fool me for a third.
Children who raised, you know, they suddenly rise. They started slow long ago.
This shop's whites only, boy. And don't come back. This shop's whites only, boy.
Don't look right. Somebody needs to dig this boy a grave.
goddamn commie Castro thinks this shit don't stink. But I got news for him. This whole fucking country smells like my granny's asshole. And that, my friend, is the truth.
Welcome back to Native Son, dear listener. You know, it's been 4 weeks since the Reds' tanks rolled through Prague. Soviet so-called Union has continued to keep its stranglehold on Eastern Europe, and I'll tell you, it's... From what I'm reading, these Czechs aren't making it easy for those Ruskies. In fact, the men and women of Czechoslovakia are pushing back against their invaders without using an ounce of force. No guns, no violence, they're just... outsmarting the Reds and letting them chase their own tails. How can you look at this revolution and not want to do something? How can you see this revolution?
I'm in the bayou, and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
To Russia, Hanover, Prague, New Bordeaux. They all say something about this
country. Fucking had my chance.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
Don't it seem like kicks just keep getting harder to find? And all your kicks ain't bringing you peace of mind before you find.
Warned them how many years ago not to get involved, didn't I? But no, they saw a chance to teach some Yankee fuck a lesson and just couldn't say no. Stupid fucking dipshit.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Supposed to think you called me in on that last shipment, and then yesterday I hear you called Billy in on the next. You gotta get your priorities straight, bud.
Uncomfortable, embarrassing, painful. What product do 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues?
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
I'm fucking battered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
Sure, it's him. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You all right?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Parrish. That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. Black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks, getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We're gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kind of laid out, ain't it? Are you having car trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you? What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. Beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama?
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir? It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Jesus.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you, Need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off. We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parish. You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Well, let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes.
What you did to Doucette?
That was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Nah, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette. And in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. You can drive around shit, you know. Now, going back to what I was saying before. Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette. And in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
To say a fool and his money are soon parted. You don't get too far in this world spending your money on foolish things. Like, say, going out to expensive 22 on
County Road. Suspicious driver identified. Backup request.
Though, your wife pull needs over. A
available units.
Step on.
Come on, man. This is some bullshit.
Move, man. Move. Shit. Let me try some.
We got good old.
Pull up on the way.
That won't send you to the
Lincoln, court. Look out!
Or as my pawpaw would put it, yes. You'll be as
happy as a pig in a pizza tree. Dispatch suspect, quick backup. 25, above
but you wanted to keep a low profile.
Yeah, well, he on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
A luxury hotel where you can escape into a world of beauty, opulence, and romance. Come to New Bordeaux's most elegant hotel, the Royal Hotel, where guests are treated like royalty. Where every desire, every urge, and every lascivious whim is granted with good cheer. Book one of our romantic weekend getaways and enjoy a bottle of champagne and complimentary candle to help set the perfect mood for a night of cuddles and bubbles. Enjoy a fine meal at our four-star restaurant. Dance the night away to the big band sounds of the Eddie Fowler Orchestra. The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away. Located in beautiful downtown New Bordeaux.
The screen is fuzzy. I can't see the score. I need a new TV. What's the best store?
Home Sister Muffin Store.
more of what you're shopping for.
There's more in store for you at Houghton's. We have a huge selection of brand-name TVs, from tiny portables to attractive floor models. The best in black and white to the latest in color. And a special few with the greatest advance in TV since color itself.
Here
the remote control. You can now perform multiple functions. Everything from changing the channel to adjusting the volume without ever leaving your chair. I just love Houghton's prices.
For the latest and greatest in home entertainment, there's only one place to go.
Houghton's Department Store.
Houghton's Department Store has more of what you're shopping for. Houghton's Department Store.
New Bordeaux. WNBX 790. WNBX.
Some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got eyes on. Give me a hand.
Look, it's Calma. I'm right at him.
One car is passed.
Perfect. Now get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened. Look.
Ugh.